Welcome dear children, how are you all? I hope you all are doing well. So in this video, we are going to do quiz based on multiple choice questions from the chapter Foods We Eat from class 3 EVS book Looking Around. So without any late, let's start today's quiz. Question number 1. We get sugar from option A beetroot, option B carrot sugar cane, option C carrot. So it's a very easy question. We get sugar from sugar cane. Question number 2. Which of the following is not a milk product? Many products are made from milk by processing milk in various ways. So here are some food items. We have to find out which is not a food, which food is not a milk product. So option A is ice cream. Milk is used in ice cream? Yes, milk is used to prepare ice cream. So it will not be chosen. Option B, pizza. Option C, cheese. Cheese is a milk product. So here the correct answer for this question will be option B, pizza. Pizza is not a milk product. Question 3. Which of the following can be eaten by an old person easily? Options are option A chapati soaked in dal, option B nuts, option C sugar cane. So here an old person can't eat nuts easily because he do not have teeth to chew nuts. Sugar cane also, he cannot eat sugar cane because his teeth are so weak, but he can eat chapati soaked in dal easily. So here the correct answer will be chapati soaked in dal. It is mistakenly written as sugar cane, but the correct option for this will be option A, chapati soaked in dal. Question number 4. Which of the following helps in formation and maintenance of bones and teeth in our body? So what helps the formation and maintenance of bones and teeth? Option A, fats. Option B, calcium. Option C, protein. So the correct answer for this question would be option B, calcium. Calcium helps to formate and to maintain bones and teeth in our body. Question number 5. What part of a sugar cane you eat? Option A, fruit. Option B, root. Option C, stem. So we eat stem of the sugar cane. Question number 6. Which of the following is made of wheat? Option A, pulao. Option B, halwa. Option C, dosa. So pulao is made of rice. Dosa is also made of rice, but halwa is made of rawa, and rawa is made of wheat. So option B will be the correct answer. Halwa is made of wheat. Question number 7. When we eat spinach, we are usually eating the option A, leaf. Option B, root. Option C, fruit. So the correct answer will be we are usually eating leaf. We eat the leaf of spinach plant. Question number 8. Which of the followings can't be eaten by a 7 months old baby? So option A is milk, option B nuts, option C khichdi. A 7 months old baby can easily eat milk and khichdi because khichdi is well cooked, but he cannot eat nuts as the baby's teeth are not so strong to chew nuts. So option B will be the correct answer, nuts. Question number 9. Processed foods like pizza, burger and fries are rich in option A, fats. Option B, vitamins. Option C, proteins. So the correct answer for this question will be pizza, burger and fries are rich in fats. We get a lot of fats from this type of foods. Question number 10. Carrots, tomatoes and potatoes are option A, source of fat. Option B, source of glucose. Option C, vegetables. So carrots, tomatoes and potatoes are vegetables. Very easy. Thank you dear student for watching this video. If you like the video, then like, comment and share this video with your friends, with your classmates. And if you are new to my channel and you are not subscribed to my channel yet, then do subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that you will be notified about my upcoming videos. Thank you.